Hi friends, so in this video I will show you the recipe of thick and tasty mango shake. सबसे पहले दो chilled mango को अच्छे से peel कर ले. And now you need 2 glasses of cold milk. मैंने यहाँ 3 tablespoons of sugar लिए हैं, but you can add more according to your taste. And then cut the mangoes in small slices. Now I add all the ingredients into the juicer one by one. Here I took only 2 glasses of milk. You can add more according to your shake consistency. And here is our milkshake is ready. Serve it in a glass, and if you want it in more thin consistency, you can add more milk into it. Then I add few raisins and tutti frutti on it, and it is ready.